In Greater Mbale, Elgon 13 was based in Taso in the current Buhoho sub-county, which was carved out of the Greater Bumbo sub-county in present Namisindwa district. According to the historicals, in Buhoho sub-county near Taso Cave, present Museveni had 5 people that included late Richard Walubengo, late Zebora Cherop, late Nelson Buhuju, late Fakio Meru, and Ruben Wadiema Cheptot. Others include the late Belez Musamali, who was very influential in the struggle. Wadiema wants President Museveni to build him a house before he dies.
Walinda Museveni bamulinda bule yata libine lyangata. Ngana mulolere mine mbekenga. Libine lyabwena.
Bubulo East MP John Musila hailed President Museveni for the work and contribution he has made to the country and especially Mount Elgon region. He said, however, there is need to fulfill the pledges he made to the families of the Fronasa.
Sente zagula ne Komako Foundation. So toyinza kunenya president abantu batuma obwesigwa tetubulina. Obwesigwa tetubulina.
Musila notes that out of the 5 people who were with the president during that time, it's only Ruben Cheptot Wadiema surviving but under hard life. He prayed that Taso be developed to international standards so that it can be turned into a tourist site.
Waberenga meka abarambuzi bajenga bagenda yo ne bagamba nti no kumbe president yava mukebwe no kumbe president bamusibira wano kumbe president yawonera wano icyo kinjagara.
Speaking on the uncemented graves of the Fronasa members, Juma Bihuju, a son to Nelson Bihuju, says he is not happy with the way government has handled their families. Belez Musamali's brother, Patrick Wepukulu, says there is need for the president to give some time and talk to the families of the Fronasa combatants. He said the president has over time distanced himself from them.
Because they were unburnt bricks. So it was in a poor state. It was about to fly over the wind. So we removed it, hoping that, as the president promised, it would be to the house to replace the work.
Story by Wilfred Masaba for the news.